we always felt that we're just some everyday kids, you know, from LA, that we love what we do, we make music, and we always wanted to keep, and we always do keep our music, you know, colorblind in a sense. Like, you know, it's really most about how we live in, its culture, you know, some of it's party, some of it's about dreaming, but, you know, never about, like, any specific race. But it's beautiful when we can travel to different countries and know that people in each country can also relate to that music, you know? So the way we approach fashion is similar to the way we approach music. You know, it's defining of each individual. It's organic and definitely, in a, you know, like the first album, Freewire, keep it boundaryless. The sound for the new album, just finished it, 90% of it. But yeah, it's inspired by growing up, you know, on that LA bass, that trunk music, hooking up subwoofers to auntie's car, turning it up and just rolling around, trunk rattling, and taking that sound and bringing it to the dance floor. And we've actually handcrafted it. We co-produced it with the producers, the Stereotypes, and we were able to work with some incredible other producers as well, like David Guetta, Cherry Cherry Boom Boom, Red One. So, you know, some high profile producers, but still bring the our vision, you know, our vision with their vision, and kind of just, you know, shape it to make it what it is, Dirty Bass. So we can't wait for you to hear it. It's a we co-wrote, you know, or pretty much handcrafted every song to just still maintain that Freewire mentality. You know, it's, we're mashing up different genres. We are writing, you know, pop hooks and all that, but song structure, we're challenging ourselves, but we're still, you know, we're making sure that the underlying theme is that Dirty Bass.